children with limbs hacked off, machete wounds intended to kill, and waves of seriously wounded casualties arriving almost daily. The MSF teams working in the Central African Republic are witnessing unprecedented violence.
The extent and level of the violence with these types of wounds makes it very difficult for the teams to cope. I'm not talking about one or two cases a day, but several, and depending on the period, as many as 10 in one day. It's not unusual to see people being pulled out of taxis, or as they walk along the road, they get taken for a Christian or a Muslim and are attacked or even lynched.
The extent of the violence has caused Christians and Muslims alike to abandon their homes and leave everything behind them. Some are crammed into overcrowded camps, like this one near Bangui Airport. Others have taken refuge in the bush, or are already on their way or waiting to get to Chad or Cameroon. No longer limited to Bangui, the fighting is spreading. The northwest of the country is particularly badly affected by the violence.
Since the Seleka rebels have disbanded, many have been fleeing the country and during their flight continue to attack the Christian population. But now there are also more anti-Baleka fighters and they are targeting the Muslim population. Along lots of roads we are seeing villages that have been completely deserted and torched.
MSF teams are running 14 projects in the Central African Republic. Insecurity often makes their work more difficult, notably around healthcare facilities, but it is vital to a country racked by lawlessness, violence, and looting.